Well, welcome and thanks for coming out. My name is Nick Kraus. This is the lovely Miss Kathleen. Pleased you all could make it. Play some music for you guys.
Whatever she thinks, I'm not going to.
sits in his chair and drinks. Hey girl, you don't know what you want. You're looking pretty tired when you're trying to think. And girl, you don't talk for too long, but you can say enough when you don't even speak. I said you can say enough when you don't even speak. You talk. Let's numb up a little of this pain. I'm getting tired of singing about heartache tonight. Tonight, tonight's a game. Well, tonight, tonight, tonight's a game. And tonight, tonight, tonight's a game. I should say these first three songs are off our upcoming EP called The Burden. This one's actually about Montague. It's called If the Wheels Don't Roll. Kathleen says we're gonna take this song to church.
Neighborhood of Eight?
Oh, I was gonna say.
Together,
and I'm acting like I don't remember. And just let me look way to me. I'm letting the wheels roll, and man, out of control. There's not a thing I've got to know. Tomorrow, we're dealt a number of hours before it's dawn. Well, they're coming at dawn. I don't care what you think of me, I just want some company. When you come along to my mountain home, girl, I could be with you a little longer if you need me to. There's not a thing I've got to know. There's not a thing I've got to know.
This is a waltz for those of you keeping score.
Don't you take it too bad, babe? If you're feeling not loving, if you feel the Downs Band's end song called Don't Take It Too Bad. This one's a tune I wrote called If I Had It My Way.
Makes me high. When 12 of you are somewhere else, if I had it my way, I wouldn't live with you at all.
If I had it my way, I wouldn't live with you at all.
Now I'm sweating like a priest. My knees are black and blue. And now I'm genuflecting just to hide from you.
Here's a Bob Dylan tune. Sing along if you know it.
But ain't no use to sit and wonder why, if you don't know by now. So ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. Never do it anyhow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, never know. Said it ain't no use turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road, but I wish there was something you would do or say to make me want to change my mind instead. But we never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use calling out my name like you never did before. Ain't no use calling out my name now. I can't hear you anymore. I'm thinking and wondering all the way down the road how I once loved a woman, a child I've been told. But I gave her my heart and she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's alright. No, don't think twice, it's alright.
Thank you.
some road where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye's too good a word, babe. I just say fairly well, and I ain't saying you treated me unkind. I could have done better, but I didn't mind. Kind of wasted my precious time. And don't think twice, it's alright. Oh, don't think twice, it's alright. But don't think twice. You ever think twice? No, I don't think twice, it's alright.
You liked that one. Here's another Dylan too. This song's real fitting to be playing in January in West Michigan. It's called Girl from North Country. Let's see if that stops. One of the bonuses to playing at a coffee shop is you get a free backup band.
True love of mine, true love of mine.
This is a song I wrote about my little brother. It's called You Were Young. Save your skin. Fiction in that story, but there's a lot of truth, I guess, in that song as well. Those of you that know Adam. Yeah. Here's a toe tapper called Getting By on Being Used. It's kind of newish. Roll me one more cigarette. Do it with a smile. In a mood for laughing. I haven't been in a while. Intimidation with a twinkle in your eye. You've been with a lot of people, but you never say goodbye. You just say it's easier when you're up to sin. You explain the meaning, but I'm confused. I'm getting by on being you. My mark upon you like a flag in new dirt. You could be the name tag, yeah. I would be the shirt. As it always has to happen, you're digging into me first. You say I have to try it on before you know what it's worth. As for your suggestion, well, how could I refuse? Demonstration model with the price reduced, getting by on being used. Look out, friends. When I am celebrating, walking papers and your running shoes. I'm getting by on being you. And I only
go down swinging. I guess it was just as well. You're the kind of evil making it hazardous to my health. Lay upon an ounce of hope and leave time to tell. If I say go to hell, say I'll be there too. And it's not a competition, but when I lose, I'm getting by on being you. Getting by on being you. Getting by on being used. We're getting by. Okay, so stage right is my wife, Miss Kathleen.
Is that stage right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're right with your right hand. And when you hold your left hand up, there's an L.
Stage wise.
This is a song about what my wife should have done instead of stuck around with me. And it's called Medical Student. Don't you worry about me. You've been with that medical student, the one who died overseas. You can tell her not to worry about me. Cause one day I might be able to provide you with everything you need. Then your medical student is gonna. Traveling at his expense, you're no longer my responsibility. Baby, don't you worry about me. When you're living with that medical student, I'm living off of bread, rice, and beans. So sugar doll, you don't have to worry about me. One day I might be able to provide you with everything you need. Oh, sugar doll, you can always come home to me. I guess the side note to that story is that he's not a medical student anymore, really.
No, now he's a doctor.
And I'm here entertaining you all. Okay, here's the second song about Montague of the night. It's called Montague. My creativity ran out before I came in. I come from a town called Montague. If you
saw good looking, never did find you. There were cowgirls and horse flies and beer tents on a weeknight, and a guy like myself was bound to lose. I suppose I stayed around a bit too long. I was only waiting for the right words of the song. I was just sitting on the backyard, my high school sweetheart, and I hatched up a scheme to flee the town. Oh, we never even said one goodbye. In fact, we didn't really make a sound till we hit the county line and I danced a jig. Oh, I spun myself around. I thought we were crooked looking from the start, and to the border patrol agent who had long lost his patience, we must have looked enough to the part. Never got past where we were from. Thank God he didn't ask to look in the trunk, but he took all of our money and he threw back a 20. Said, "You're lovely looking people, roll on." When his lights disappeared from the rear view mirror, we made love on that cracked highway ground. Not far from the borderline, I danced a jig. Oh, I spun myself around. As we roared, the tone grew higher. We were far from redemption by now, but every chance I had to dance the jig, yeah, I spun myself around. Wasn't long before it was the end of me. Lady friend had more than one suited a seat, and one of them had followed. By this time tomorrow, I gathered it'd come down to him or me. I did what any other man would do, especially one who came from Montague. With his flowers he was walking, my fist started talking till it was goodbye to bachelor number two. Oh, I'm not one to laugh at another's missteps, but I threw the flowers while she lowered him down upon his unmarked grave, and I danced a jig. Oh, I spun myself around. After the parting of my girl's frown, honeymoon abruptly came to an end. But she called from the rest stop and they set up a roadblock and a shootout that nearly did me in. They asked, "How do you plead?" I told the truth. With a broken heart, what else could I do? But I told them I was guilty and it'd be quick to kill me before the news gets back to Montague. Oh, she blew a kiss and they said, "Watch your head," and I try hard not to think about that now. The preacher's coming with the Bible. Oh, I'm gonna spin around.
Thank you. Again, that was called Montague. And now for Whitehall. No, I'm just kidding. I don't have one. Oh, we're going to do this? Okay.
Yeah, why not?
It's Kathleen and I. We're going to do a duet. I did not write this duet.
Take this cape off first.
I would hope so. Chair.
Yeah, I hope you don't see me in my ragged company. You know I could never be alone. Take me down, little Susan, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. Send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers in the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. Oh, I won't forget to put roses on your grave. Wave your sin back in your rose pink Cadillac. Make it
by a brand new band called the Rolling Stones. If you see them at a record store, pick up one of their copies. They could use a break. This one's called Across the Great Sandy. It's a kind of a bluegrass number. This Kathleen has to work out her part.
She's trying to remember it. Thank you.
We're going to take five. We'll be right back.
I'll take it from you.
drinks in his chair, red drinks. Hey girl, you don't know what you want. You're looking pretty tired when you're trying to think. And girl, you don't talk for too long, but you can say enough when you don't even speak. I said you can say enough when you don't even speak. You talk. Let's numb up a little of this.